Well, it is Yes Pics time, and first off, this shot from Rick Lazarus of DeWitt. It's of his cat Simba, who he says is taking the quarantine pretty well. Sure looks like it. What a cutie. Kathy Crawford shared this picture of a walk she recently took with her dog Ziggy. What a great view. And last but not least, Anita Castellan and Rose Muckenthaler shared this picture of their niece, oh my goodness, from Midland. Her name is Adeline Hoyt, and so stylish to boot. Well, don't forget, Father's Day is this Sunday. We want to give your dad a shout out. All you got to do is send a picture to YesPics at fox47news.com. Be sure to tell us who's in it, and we'll take care of the rest.